The market valuation of Reliance Industries hit yet another milestone on Thursday. The company became the first listed Indian firm to cross $200 billion in market capitalization on MCAP. Shares of the company were up 6.2% in midday trading in Mumbai after hitting a record intraday high. Asia's richest man Mukesh Ambani is turning his focus toward retail after successfully building India's top telecom network by customers in less than 4 years. Hoping to make a dominant position as India's huge consumer market comes of age. It has been reported that the oil to telecoms conglomerate is offering to sell a roughly $20 billion stake in its retail arm to Amazon.com Inc. The report, citing one unnamed person with knowledge of the matter, added that billionaire Ambani-led Reliance is willing to sell an up to 40% stake in the retail business to Amazon. Reliance Retail, with close to 12,000 stores selling a wide range of products, acquired rival Future Group's retail arm last month and on Wednesday announced a $1 billion investment from Silver Lake Partners.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.